Hello and welcome to this tutorial on how to set up your microsite on tools.zeno.fm. In this video, I'll show you step-by-step how to configure your station's URL, profile, visuals, website, donations, social media, and apps. Let's get started. Go to the side menu and click on Zeno.fm. Select the station you want to configure. Choose the URL for your station and click on Save. Edit your station's profile, starting with the name, a brief description, and the type of content. If you want to choose the music option, you need to upgrade to the Prime plan. Then select the country, city, and language, and click on Save. Customize your microsite's visuals, starting by uploading the logo, and then the background. Click on Save. If you have a website, add it to your microsite by uploading an image, entering the name and URL, and clicking on Save. Enable your listeners to support your work by adding links for donations via PayPal and Cash App. Boost your presence on social media by adding links to your profiles on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and other platforms. Make sure to enter the URLs correctly and click on Save. If you have apps on any of the stores, add them to your microsite by entering the app name and URL. If you don't have an app yet, contact us for more information. Congratulations, you've successfully set up your microsite on tools.zeno.fm. Remember to check out our other tutorials for more information and tips. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.